Stoner's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. On May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It was a time I remember oh so well.